We're going to focus talking about Penn State, and this is such a fascinating time right now.
Penn State get their moment to celebrate their second New Year's Six victory in the last 3 years.
It's not as much about, let me tell you what I can do, let me sell you what I can do. Now it's like, look at what we just did.
Fiesta Bowl.
It didn't take them long to win the Big Ten.
Yes. The Lizard. Woo!
3 out of 4 years, not just a New Year's Six, but 11 win seasons.
Does escape. Saquon Barkley in the clear. Saquon Barkley, electric, 79 yards.
This is one of the best coaches in the game of college football.
Been in the AP Bowl 53 straight weeks. And over the last four seasons, there's only four teams that have a better record.
You know, Penn State playing as the number two team for the first time since 99.
The talent level and the talent base has really risen for this team.
The New York Giants select Saquon Barkley, running back, Penn State.
They are back in the national spotlight.
And it's blocked. Brad Haley will score. And Penn State is going to get their signature win on a whiteout night in Happy Valley.
Bringing that smoke with the straight arm still going. What a journey. Touchdown.
James Franklin is an elite coach.
We've done some good things in the last 6 years, but the best is in front of us.
Barkley's going.